the puck in the Montreal zone. Appleton across. Here's Matthew Perreault centering it. Chance scores. Adam Lowry on a great feed. And the Jets finally get one past Carey Price.
Well, and there's the spark you need. You see the blood on the bench as Byron lost his helmet on a hard hit that ended up him having to leave. Oh, he got his helmet knocked off and then a stick right across the top of the head. So you get a little bit disorganized. You get a change and nice little outlet pass to the side and right across the crease. That's one that Carey Price couldn't get across on. Perreault with a beautiful pass right through the legs of Kulak. Lowry going hard to the net. And if you're the Winnipeg Jets looking for a late spark, that's exactly what you needed. A hard play to the net that goes up and over. And Lowry, who scored that shorty,